Basically, yeah, yeah.
That is the only bit.
Yeah.
The quote from Back to the Future. Yes. That's just wedged in. Lovely.
Thank you.
You've got everything, haven't you? You've got the traps, the goggles.
Yeah. But you can't just go in half measures.
It's a passion of yours.
Yeah, I like it. Again, it goes like the 3D printing stuff. I like building things. I like creating something from nothing.
And the other guys that you're involved with, this guys and girls, and dogs. So I see there's
ghost busting dogs involved. Yeah.
So there's a real community, isn't there?
I've done MCM Comic Con a couple of times. I've never gone kitted up with the gear because it's just too. There's too many people there. You're gonna get, you're gonna damage your props, your expensive props that you spent a long time building.
But expensive. What would you? You might not want to say, but how much would you say all this love and interest for Ghostbusters? What's it kind of set you back over?
My wife listens to this. No, she's got an idea. Oh, thousands.
Thousands.
Yeah, if you want to get the real deal, and get like a screen accurate, let's just say the pack, forget all the other bits and bobs, the trap and the jumpsuits and everything, which aren't cheap. The pack. To get it screen accurate, looking $2,000 at least. You can 3D print parts, but if you want you can still buy like a lot of the original actual bits and bobs, metal connectors and clipped valves and all those kind of. You can still buy those to this day, and if you're a real proper true fan and a proper Ghostbusters cosplayer, you want the real bits. You don't want plastic parts on it, because plastic's great and you can paint it and whatnot, but knowing that it's the actual metal is worth its weight in gold. So yeah, they're expensive.
And is it worth it? You go that money, £2,000, thousands, not more. Is it worth it to you? Not to others.
Yes,
to you.
100%. The other great thing is it's hesitant to say like a car, because a lot of cars don't hold their value, but these things do. If you look after it, it holds its value. Those parts get rarer and rarer because they are parts that were made in the 80s. And, the longer it goes on, the less and less of those bits are going to be about.
And you're not just buying these things, are you? You're spending time creating them, aren't you?
But as a business, I would get bored so quickly.
Yeah, but doing it for the love feels different.
Yeah.
How would someone get into, someone doesn't have the money to invest in it, can they still get into it or not?
There are other options. Hasbro.
I've been a Ghostbuster for a day, haven't I?
Yeah. Most people that just want to do it for a fancy dress or a birthday party, you can get fancy dress jumpsuits and blow up proton packs. But if you want something a little bit better, Hasbro. Is that the Barbie company? Hasbro.
Sure.
I know they're Transformers. But anyway, Hasbro do a full size pack that you can buy, which it looks pretty damn good. It's all plastic.
And then would you say that once you come into the cosplay community, you'd want to then start spending more money on it? You'd want to upgrade, you'd want to add more to it.